back with this BS. Let me crawl closer. Oh, right. Here we are! Loaded up back in Brawlhalla. This game. Well, not gonna lie. Ain't really feeling it too much today. Originally, I had planned to record some Suicide Squad for you guys today, but for some reason, the servers are connecting and being weird. So, next up is Brawlhalla on that list, because, you know, it's been a while since I've been watching Brawlhalla, and, you know, I thought might as well do that. And, you know, it's always fun to just get in there and start losing your mind fighting opponents and the bullshit hitboxes, but, yeah, let's go. And we got Scarlet for our first one. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Oh my goodness, a black knight. But, yeah, anyway, Brawlhalla. Fun times can be earned through this game, depending on, no, I don't know. I mean, nah, commentation is very important. It's just playing this game with the level I'm at is freaking annoying, trying not to freaking focus. What is this Ember doing? What is she doing? There's just no way. Of course they continue. For what purpose? But yeah, thought I might as well kill a little bit of the time and get a little bit of stuff done with the, by throwing in some Brawlhalla around here. There's just no way. Oh my goodness. There's no way that missed.
Know your fucking plate.
This Ember. Oh my goodness, I just can't deal with this. Totally ready to play some Suicide Squad. But you know, Warner Brothers and their stupid servers. Unless I'm gonna go for it again? Get out of my face. Boy, get out. Oh, come on. I grabbed the wrong. Damn. Okay. Okay, Taros. Dang, I'm surprised my, wow.
For the love
beautiful
of
work. Man, that Taro start really getting it in. Get out.
Didn't have to crack me up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Like, bro, like, move out the way. Too much going on with this jumping. There's no way that missed. Bro, like, look at this. Look at them, they're trying to kill me! Oh my goodness, this Ember on my head. There's no way that missed. I don't know why I keep running into her stuff. Bro, what is she doing? And I have no jumps. I love it here. Of course.
Red team wins.
Ooh, we're back. Ooh, we're back. Oh, this is the dream team right here. Look at this. Artemis and the Black Knight duo. Oh yeah, we're them today. We're them. I'll try. I'll try for you, Artemis. Don't worry. Ow. I should've kept that up. There's just no way. One thing I do really do enjoy about this game though, is even when you don't want to try to play competitively, or really, you just kind of want to have fun, it can still be found in really competitive matches. Oh, that's free. That's free. Yeah, that's free. He's going. How is he not dead? Excuse me? What? There's just no way. I guess I should really get my timing up. That's one thing I could probably work on. Aw, oh, come on. Keep him away from it. There's no way. I suck. Bit down. That's crazy. And I remember you're probably thinking, oh wow, this is pretty exciting of a match. No. I'm truly not even as good. Compared to get some actual crazy players, I am not doing well. There's just no way. Oh my god, cold. You know what? Hang on. Beautiful. And he's not, yo, what? You know, Artemis, you got that, bro. I give it to you. Yes, sir. And that's what happens. We put the dream team together.
And I got the soda. But me boys ain't no us.
Oh, dear goodness. What the hell is this? And they have black colors. Oh, God. And I'm playing as Moonin. No. I don't know why this game loves to give me this character, too. I don't know, maybe they want me to, like, do something good with them. Well, no, that's not gonna happen. Not with Moonin. There's just no way. There's just no way. Bruh. And then you it's just always something. So he jumping now. There's just no way. How did he die, bro? No, oh, that's crazy. That's crazy. I hate this character. Whoa, that was. Come on, play against Micro. And this dude Sigs. It's probably because we're fighting against gold players, and gold players are like undeniably probably the best players in this game. So they fight like so. I don't even know. I don't know why I went. Why did I even go for that? I don't know why. I don't know what I was trying to do. I mean, we lost anyway. There's no way I was about to pull up a freaking 2v1 with one stock left with Meaning. Yes, tear her up. Tear her up. Tear her up. Bring her a new one. Ah, fuck. I should have went for the neutral down light. And I'm dead. Yeah, that's over for him. Come on, dude. There's just no way. We're trash, huh? Ain't that right? We're trash, right? We're trash. Well, this is interesting. Not every day I get Patrick Star. I really ever get this. I think I only got him once in during a random queue. And then we got Stevani, and we're on the freaking SpongeBob map. Oh, this was just meant to be. Okay, hang on. I don't play with Terrace like that, but I can't lose now. Everything's stacked up with me. The universe is aligned. The stars have. I don't fuck it up. Like whatever happens when it means something's important with stars. I don't know what bro hopes to accomplish. But I need to get him out of here. I should have went back down. I tried to. Sir. There's no way. Damn. Oh wait. Cause I don't know if that worked the way I wanted it to work. I don't know if that did. Yes, sir. The combo with it. Yes, sir. Throw him to chaos. The chaos is what's going to feed us.
Oh shit, damn, you looking real cute. What's your name?
My name is Phil.
Get out. That's actually ridiculous. That's wait, is he here? Because he did the emote. I don't think bots can do emotes. Oh, fuck. Hooah! No! I kind of wanted to hit him when I went off, but that didn't go as planned, obviously.
Hey, yo!
Tonga, what in the... Oh, yes, sir. Oh, there's no way. Go crazy with him, Stevani. Damn! Start running through a Mordex. Especially with this goddamn skin. And I'm playing a Scarlet again, so I guess they want my redemption for the final one. We both, just in the fact that we both have lances, lance players be like. There's no way that didn't work. Oh, come on. Never mind. That's crazy. What in the world? What happened to him? Oh, this is. Oh wait, this one up too. Oh shit, I thought they were on one life. I don't know why I thought they were on one life. Oh, one of them is. Shit. And that's the end of that game. Rip. Damn. And he is not dying considering the fact who I am. Oh my, no! Bro, wait a minute that. Okay, we're back. We couldn't end up the last match like that. That was just stupid. Our teammate left. He died way too early. I don't know what happened. I wasn't doing too well, but still. Regardless, this is how it's going to go now. I got Poe on my side. You already know I can't lose. If we paid the four dropping this year, it's happening. Gotta get the fall-ups. I got like for opening for the story. I feel like this is actually a very interesting matchup. Everyone in this match is very close range fighters. Oh. What? Wow. Hiding in the smoke is crazy. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to take that. Ah! Ah! It worked! Self-destruction! You already know. I screw up my life to capitalize. There's no way. That should have hit. I don't care. Y'all should have fabricated the hitbox for me. Oh my goodness, Asori! No! Alright. Now I gotta go. I'm him! Kung Fu Panda! Damn! No! Bruh. Damn! Oh my goodness! The capitalization is crazy. Everybody loves Kung Fu fighting! Whoa!
Everybody was kung fu fighting, ding 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 ding, I become fast.